I'll do a sound check.
Okay. Hello, everybody. It is almost hymn-sing time. So here we are. Matthew's just run upstairs to check the sound, make sure that we're sounding okay. And I'm just looking up some words for some of the hymns that you have been requesting. Hi, Heather. Hello, everybody who's joining us. And because some of them, they're very good choices, but I haven't found them in our hymn book yet. But some of them I also know, so we can figure that out. So I'm just going to look for some songs. And I'm going to just play a sound check. I'm going to do that. Just checking to see if the sound is all right. Welcome everybody who's joining us. It's so nice to see you. That's great. Okay. Just looking up some words for some hymns that people have been requesting that I don't have words to in our hymn book.
Sounds great.
Good. Well, then I guess we can start.
Mm-hmm. Apologies for the sound of our bread machine in the background.
We want to have bread, mm-hmm. and there's bread happening.
There's bread happening.
Mm-hmm. It's a good thing to have happen. Mm-hmm. Okay, I found the words.
Great.
Yeah. So we can...
I'll let you do that one solo.
Yeah, no. So I figured. Okay, well, welcome everybody. So glad to see you all for the hymn sing. I should post this link. It's our cat. There is the link for the requests, and those will show up on my tablet, so if you put them there, I will see them. And we've had a few requests come in throughout the week, and I've just been going through them. These will be really nice to sing for Good Friday, and I also have a lot of pieces and hymns that I wanted to do. Because this is Good Friday, I wanted to keep it kind of in a more introspective vein. We will save our hallelujahs for next week, and then we're going to bring them all. So let's begin in our More Voices book. I'm going to go to More Voices number 166. Okay. Yeah, that makes me a little nervous too. There's so many books on our piano right now. Okay. So we're going to start at More Voices 166. For those of you who have this, that's where we are. If you don't have the words in front of you, Jesus Christ, Son of God, no. Son of God among us, thank you for every sign showing that you love us.
Thank you.
To flip to number 98. Am I? Yeah, I am. And this one is like a river of tears, your love pours upon us.
Do the whole thing?
Yeah.
A pillar of gold.
And then as we were playing it, I realized we hadn't. But I really like that. Mm-hmm. That's quite lovely. Jane says, were you there? Yeah, mm-hmm. Were you there? That is absolutely on my list of ones to do for today. Absolutely. But there's a lot. I was just flipping backwards earlier in this book. And there's a lot that I want to do out of here. We're going to flip backwards and go to 91. And lots of these we've been doing in our services, both before and after we started gathering in person. And this is going to be Cradle Me in Your Arms, number 91 in More Voices. And the words, if you don't have this in front of you, is Cradle Me in Your Arms, Cherish and Comfort Me. O Jesus, Source of Healing Love, in Your Presence I Am Free. And we'll do it several times. Backwards one more page to this one, Voices, or More Voices 90. Oh, Don't Be Afraid. And we've done this a couple of times, and Carol actually requested that we do this one today. If you don't have the words in front of you there, don't be afraid, my love is stronger. My love is stronger than your fear. Don't be afraid, my love is stronger. And I have promised to be always near. We will do it several times. Well, yeah, whole thing for an intro. Thank you. If you are just joining us, hi Stuart. I saw Stuart. That you just joined us. And hi everybody who's joined us. There is a pinned comment that you can see, and that's a link to a hymn request. If you have any requests that you'd like us to do, because this is Good Friday, we're going to keep it in the introspective zone. We will save all our hallelujahs for next week's hymn sing, and then we'll do them all. I'm going to go to a couple of requests that came in throughout the week, and I'm going to switch to our Voices United hymn book, if you have one of these in front of you. Number 556 that came in from Carol. And I don't know if we'd done this before, but I was playing through it or as a congregation, and we may have before my time, and that's something, but... it's really pretty. So I'm at number 556 in Voices United, and this one's called Would You Bless Our Homes and Families? And this was requested by Carol.
Okay.
Let's do, we'll do the whole thing because it's less familiar to me. One, two.
Stays. Unite in simple family, sharing joys and gentle hours.
Whoops, here we go.
When a way is anxious walking, and a heavy path we plod, teach us trust in one another, and in you, our gracious God. Teach us, God, to claim as family everyone whose life we share. And through all that life may offer, may we in your love remain. May the love we share in families be alive to praise your name. Reach beyond the boundaries of our daily thought and care. May the family you have chosen spread its love out everywhere. Help us learn to love each other with a love that constant stays. Teach us
Thank you for that request. That's fantastic, Carol. Thanks. Sorry I messed up the second verse.
I'll take ownership for that.
Oh, sight reading in public. Yeah. What's my favorite?
Sometimes you take a leap of faith into a tenor part and it does some things.
Yeah, it really does. Yeah. It's pretty special. But that's a great hymn, so thank you for that request, Carol. I'm really glad that we could do that. Lois wanted to hear and or sing number 145, and that was, I think, O Sacred Head. Yes, you have to sing melody because I will not play all the parts.
It's Bach.
I'm just gonna do my best. So this is a hymn by, the music is by Bach. These words are, I don't know. There's lots of names on that, but this may be a familiar one to folks who are joining us who maybe are from a different faith tradition. This is number 145 in Voices United, O Sacred Head. And Lois asked to hear this one, or sing this one.
You gonna do a thing?
Yeah, and like pretty slow.
Sure.
One, two.
Thank you.
Lois. It's the first time I've played Bach in public in a long time. We did all right, yeah. And there was another one this week that came in from Albert, who wanted to hear and sing number 678. I used to do request shows all the time, and it's like a habit for me to say this person wants to hear this, even though I know that we're singing along, so that's why that's happening. So hear and sing. So this is number 678, and this is For the Healing of the Nations. So if you have another hymn book or are on hymnary.org, the tune, as you can see, is Westminster Abbey. And
it's got a
descant. You can play it on the flute. It's great. Just need some coffee. Here we go. So this is number 678. Albert had wanted to sing and hear For the Healing of the Nations. Let's do the whole thing as an intro. 4, 5.
Your word released.
thanks for requesting that, Albert. That's a great one, too. Yeah. So if you are just joining us, hi. Hi, everybody who's just joining us. If you have requests that you'd like us to do within an introspective Good Friday spirit, use the link in that pinned comment, and we will get them. They will show up for me on my tablet. So there were a few requests that came in that, like, I don't have sources for necessarily, and one of them was from Jane that was Jesus Walked This Lonesome Valley. And I don't know why I think that, like, Elvis sang that. Am I right? Or, like, I don't know. I've seen it in a hymn book, but it's not one of the ones that I have here. So I can't do that one. And Shirley asked for When Peace Like a River or It Is Well With My Soul, which also is not in our hymn books, but it's one that I do know well enough that we can do. I just found the words on the Google machine. So we'll do that. And if you would like to sing along and you know this one fairly well as well, if you can search on your Google for It Is Well With My Soul lyrics, and we can sing that together, because I think that absolutely fits the vibe that we're going for.
Hi, Mom. Thanks for tuning in.
Yeah, did my mom join? Yeah, she's here. Hi,
Moms.
Oh,
nice.
Hi,
both
Moms.
Both moms are here.
Both moms.
Great. Mom team assembled.
Team Mom. All right, so this is It Is Well With My Soul. Not in either of our hymn books, but if you search that, you will find the words.
Should buffet, though trials should come.
I remember some different words to that.
Hmm.
But I'm sure it's like many hymns where there's different versions and verses that talk about different things. But those were the words that I could find. But I remember the line, "The clouds roll back as a scroll," and the image was like parting clouds and glory, and I don't know. Anyway, I'm sure there are many verses, but I like that one too. So thank you for that request, Shirley. And Jane. If I can track down a hymn book, like there's lots of hymn books that are mine, that are in the church, that I feel like Jesus Walked This Lonesome Valley is in, but I haven't been able to go back to the church yet to have a look. But if I can in the next little while, we can do that too. That's great. Thank you for all these lovely requests, everybody. I'm just looking for my sheet of paper where all the other hymns I wanted to sing today was. So, oh, there it is. There it is. Okie dokie. Okay, and let me just double check our request sheet. If you have anything you would like to sing today. Oh, yes. Judy had asked for Eagle's Wings again this week, which we had done last week, but we didn't have the full music. And so my friend Kat actually sent me the whole thing. And so we can do that one. Eagle's Wings. And I just have to pull that up on my tablet here. Yeah, I don't, like I know it well enough to, I can.
So why don't we do the chorus as an intro,
mm-hmm.
and then into verse one.
Right. So those of you who are more familiar with this, by all means, sing along. If you have a Voices United in front of you, it doesn't show up as the whole piece in our hymn book, but it shows up as a psalm. I don't remember which one, but that's how we did it last week. We did the refrain as a psalm.
Yeah, just trying to remember which one was it.
Mm-hmm. Oh, your mom says the Carter family did Walk the Lonesome Valley.
Oh.
That's why I'm thinking Elvis. I don't know why I've got them together. I think.
Is it the very
the
end?
The very last
one. Oh, minutes. Okay.
And I will.
On Eagles Wings.
Oh, perfect. Okay, so if you have a Voices United in front of you, it's at number 808, the chorus or the refrain of this one.
And it has the.
And it's got.
Oh, look at that. It's
oh!
even got the chords.
Why didn't I find this last time?
I don't know.
What the?
Well, here we go. It's right in Voices United,
okay.
Page 808.
Well, great.
Fancy that.
I didn't think our hymn book had this. So, music, chords, 808. Everybody's singing. This is great. But yeah, same thing. Let's do that as an intro.
Get some listeners
yeah.
I can see.
Okay.
Okay.
One. 2
So
Carl is holding that in the whole time.
Oh boy! Oh my gosh.
Oh, excuse me.
Okay, so I don't know why I couldn't find this in the hymn book last time, because this is where I was last time. I was like, oh, we just have it as a refrain. It's right here. It's Psalm 91. I literally flipped the page, one page, and the whole thing is there. So that's some good hymn book use from me. Uh-huh. So go team. Thank you for requesting that again, Judy. And thank you, Kat. I don't know if you're watching, Kat, for sending me the music so that we could do it, even if it wasn't in the hymn book. Oh boy. Okay. So there's a few others that I would like to do today. and some of these, there was a couple ones that we did this morning in the Good Friday service that we streamed at 10:30. And I think those would be nice to do again. So I'm going to head to the Holy Week section of our hymn book. And that's kind of in the 130s, 140s. And I'm going to go to 148. And that is Jesus Remember Me. Ooh, there we go. And if you don't have a hymn book in front of you, the words are Jesus Remember Me When You Come Into Your Kingdom. And it repeats several times. You see? Mm-hmm. Two. To do 144. So this one, this is Were You There? And we did some verses of this in the Good Friday service this morning, interspersed with stories from people who were and weren't there. So I would like to do the whole thing. It says, Were You There? 144 in Voices United, if you have it in front of you. Let's do the whole thing. And Were You There?
Sometimes it causes me to tremble, tremble, tremble. Were you there when they crucified my Lord? Were you
that I would like to end this with. First, let us go to... let's do that. Okay. If you have Voices United in front of you, we're going to number 436. And if you don't, that is Abide With Me. So we're looking at Abide With Me. You may have that in another hymn book, or you can find the words and probably the music easily online. Let's do that. Word. Okay, and this is Abide With Me. And let's just do 1, 2, and 5.
Sure.
Just 3 verses of it. Okay. And the whole thing is an intro. Go to in this hymn book number 642, which is Be Thou My Vision.
Mm.
I just really like this one. So Be Thou My Vision at number 642 in Voices United or wherever you find it in your local hymn book. I don't know why I said that. And let's do because it's Good Friday. No, we can do all of the verses. There's no like we'll do all of the verses. Today we will be back here for the hymn sing next Friday, where we will sing all of the hallelujahs, all of them, every single one, and the church will be back here online in this space Saturday evening for Easter Vigil, as well as Sunday morning at 7:30 for Easter sunrise, as well as at 10:30 for Easter worship. And we hope to see you at some of those times. This form link will stay live all through the week. If you are thinking of hallelujahs that you want to sing for next week, put them in that form and we'll have a list. And I hope you take care, and we will see you in this space sometime soon. Bye, everybody.
Bye.
Bye.